You might just as well ask how many demons can dance on the head of a pin. They're of the same original stock, after all. And at least demons dance. Not what you call good dancing, though. For demons or for angels, size and shape are simply options. So if you look from really close up, the only problem about dancing on the head of a pin is all those big gaps between electrons. That's where Crowley has gone. That's where Haster is following.